Okay, we are going to Jurassic World on the ride right now.
626.
Okay, here we go.
Apex predator of the deep.
You are clear for entry.
Thank you.
that's what it's like.
No. Oh my God.
If you're at the station, please raise your arms. Raise up the left. Is it your right? And your shoulder is in your
back. Oh, yeah.
I'm
blind.
I am
she's being very patient so far, but I only want to do this for maybe a few more minutes, and then I want to get her inside because she's getting very showing signs of aggression. She's getting very brave. I mean, the whole reason we have her out here, we want her to get comfortable around people. We want people to learn about velociraptors. By the way, if you have any questions about the velociraptor, please feel free to ask. There you go. Yes. Something I've noticed that's fascinating about the kiddos. Just an observation from an animal behavioral standpoint. Your kiddos.
All right. Now put up your claws. Or one fist and one claw. That works wonders. Very simple too. You grab them by the throat with.